Fire crews in Providence were called to the scene of a late-night fire. Eyewitness News cameras rolling on Woodman Street. The flames broke out at about 10 o'clock last night. Cause of the fire is still under investigation. We can tell you, though, this home was the site of a fatal fire just about 2 years ago that claimed the life of a 61-year-old man. There were no fire detectors in the home at the time of that fire.